Today in this video, we will learn about how to remove subdomain from your cPanel account. If you want to remove subdomain completely from your cPanel account, then in that case, log into cPanel and then go to Subdomains section. Now here, find your particular subdomain and then click over Remove, which is given in front of it. Now from here, confirm the deletion by clicking over Delete Subdomain.